In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Discord keeps restarting problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to delete Discord completely and reinstall it. To do this, go to search and open Run. After opening Run, type %updata% in the search bar and click OK. In the folder that opens, we find the Discord folder and delete it. If folder in news notification comes up, we close Discord from show hidden icons section and click try again. We have cleared Discord's data. Now we can uninstall Discord. To do this, go to search and open control panel. After opening control panel, click uninstall the program. We find Discord among our applications and right-click on it, then click uninstall. We have uninstalled Discord. Now, we open our browser to download it again. Type Discord in the search bar and click download. After doing this, click download for Windows. We have downloaded Discord setup file. Now we will install Discord. We have installed Discord. Now you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to download an older version of Discord. The problem may be caused by the latest update not being downloaded properly. If this is the case, downloading the old version will solve the problem. We uninstall Discord by opening the control panel as we did it in the first solution. After uninstalling Discord, we open our browser and type Discord old version up to down in the search bar. Then we download version 9028. There will be a download link in the description. If you want, you can open the site from there. We downloaded Discord setup file. Now, we will install the old version of Discord. Installation is finished. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Before I finish the video, there are alternative solutions I wanna mention. The first alternative solution is to use better Discord. The second alternative solution is to download Discord from the Microsoft Store. Microsoft Store version might work more stable than desktop version. You can solve your problem by trying these alternative solutions as well. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.